Who's the hottie with Robin?
That would be Lisa, my college ex-girlfriend. She's here for consultation with Robin.
I guess so, yeah.
You are so dead.
I'm hilarious, yeah. Actually.
He looks better now.
I guess so, yeah.
Finished.
Letting the wife compare notes with the ex-girlfriend or the college girlfriend? Not a good idea.
You're overreacting. They're getting along fine, and that's a good thing.
Until they start the inevitable slide into who knows you better, and that becomes competitive, and then the raging hormones start, and then claws.
You're sexist. Do you know that?
Fine. Ignore me. Even as your wife learns exactly what you were like under the influence of 6 or 7 jello shooters.
Robin knows that I was a pig. We've talked about it. She's accepted it. There's nothing that Lisa could say that would change her mind of that.